In this tutorial of Tally.ip 9, we will discuss about voco entries. Voco entry means to record the transactions in Tally.ip 9. By passing voco entries in accounting vocos, we already have made some ledger accounts and now we are passing voco entries. Click the accounting vocos. In the right side you will see different vocos, means voco entry in Tally is on the basis of different classification. Suppose if there is involvement of cash inflow or cash outflow, or net cash inflow or cash outflow is nil, then we will pass the voco entry in received voucher, payment voucher or contra voucher. If there is no involvement of received payment or contra, means there is nothing about net inflow of money or net outflow of money, we will pass a voucher entry in journal voucher, sale voucher and purchase voucher. That is simple. Now we starting. Suppose we have a simple and small business and we invest the money of 10,000 in our business. Cash account will received from our capital. We already made capital accounts, so there's no need of creating ledger accounts of capital. Here 10,000 we received in the form of capital. Narrate it means to explain some detail of it. Accept it. Now with the 10,000 we buy furniture with cash. Furniture of 2,000 rupees. Narrate it. Accept it. Now some money we will deposit in bank. For this we will pass contra voco entries. Here we will show the name of bank. We have already created two banks account. One is IOB bank account and other is other is SBI bank account. Suppose if we will any to deposit money in any other bank, we have to create that bank account. In this voco entry, suppose we will deposit money of 1,000 in SBI account. So write it here. And we are depositing cash. So write here. Rupees 2,000 we are depositing. Narrate it. And accept it. Suppose we are withdrawing 1,000 from same bank. So we will write here cash account and SBI bank account. Suppose 2,000 we already deposited. Now today we are withdrawing 1,000 rupees. Write the check number. Accept it. Now we are passing simple voco entries of purchase and sale. suppose we bought the goods of 1000 from Mohan. Because this is the goods which we bought on the basis of credit, not a cash. So there is no outflow of cash. Write it, purchase account, and then goods which the inventory is we are credited. If there is any other item, you have to create it by pressing Alt plus C. Goods of 1000 rupees. Accept it. Same goods if we sell it to another customer on credit. We will pass a voucher entry in sale voucher. Suppose we sell it to Ram on credit. So we have to mention the Ram's account as our debtor. Sale. There is no sale laser, so we have to create it by pressing Alt plus C. Sale account under sale account. Yes, accept it. Goods, same goods if we are sell of 2000, we will show it. Accept it. If we sell the furniture on the credit, we will pass it in journal voucher. Debit will be credit. Suppose we will sell furniture to Sham, so Sham account will be debit of piece 3000, and now we will write a furniture account 3000. Accept it. Now check our balance sheet in gateway of tally.